And so I was a qualified civil engineer. I wasn't mad about the subject. I was envious of my arts friends who could read all sorts of lovely books and didn't have to work nearly as hard as we did. And so I didn't just know what I was going to do. But then, via a relative, I was offered a job to be the personal assistant of the director of the Building Research Institute in Pretoria. And that sounded quite nice. So I went to Pretoria and became his assistant, Jerry Jennings, and he was a very nice man. And what the research there was on African housing, but the real research was on unsaturated soils. It was a big problem in South Africa at that time with certain housing, is that you'd build something and then the soil would rise up and the whole building would crack badly. And they were trying to understand what was going on in the soils. So I became a soil mechanic. And I even was the author of, or part author of, two papers on the behaviour of unsaturated soils, and that was in 1952. And I quite enjoyed soil mechanics. I can't say I was mad about it. It's not the most exciting thing in the world. And I wasn't mad about Pretoria, which a friend of mine called the largest cemetery he knew with lights.